Trish.
You guys, congratulations. Woo, I have just one question for you. Was it your idea, or was it Tony's idea to blindside me?
It was my idea.
Why did you decide to do that?
You have a great reputation with the jury. You're a sweetheart. I felt that we wouldn't have a shot with you at the final three.
That's fair enough. Thank you for the compliment. I appreciate that. Tony, when I first showed up, you and I, first day, became the best of buddies. And we were on the bottom of the alliance, instant friends. And you know what? We started to share intimate stories. Now you sit here now, and you would not be sitting there if I didn't have a big part in it. Because nobody here ever, for one second, trusted you. They trusted me. And I had to convince them all to trust me, to trust you. And I spent the entire game putting out little flames for Tony. So you could sit there, and you came to me in your paranoia, and you said, I'm telling you, man, no, something's going wrong here. I said, Tony, take a chill pill, relax. I'm here for you. I'm never going to leave you. And you said, I need to know that for a fact. I said, well, don't be swearing on your mother and your kid. You've already done that for everybody else. Find something different. And you looked right at me and you said to me, I will swear on my father's grave. I've lost two siblings. And those two losses have put two holes in my heart that could never, ever be repaired. I would never, ever, ever have gone back on the promise of my brothers. Not today, not tomorrow, not for $100 million, not for anything. I have $1 million question for you that I want you to answer to your mother, to your wife, Marissa, to your daughter, Anastasia. Was it worth it to you for $1 million to sacrifice your own father to get you here? Was that worth it to you?
Trish, I was outnumbered when Wu came up to me. He had Spencer, he had Tosh.
I asked you a question. I don't want excuses. I'm saying to you, heart to heart, friend to friend, human being to human being, answer the question. Is it worth it to you to be here to play a game for $1 million on your father's soul and memory? Yes or no? It's a $1 million question.
Yes.
Thank you.